It is now 2 a.m., and the giant robot still hasn't moved. Engineers from nearby Fort Belvoir have failed to budge him, and metallurgical experts have found his huge body impregnable. They're now concentrating on the ship itself, so far with no results.
We'll be right back.